Two piles with different colors written
green,
on those
yellow,
cards.
Red, orange, and black.
Right. I have the same colors written on my cards as well. Go through it, shuffle it.
All so, about.
As long as you want to. Feel free. Nice. Do another shuffle. You okay? Good. So, Philo, let's play a little game of intuition here. Mm-hmm. I would ask you to take one card and place it here, but let me place one card here first. And now you go without thinking about it, you take one card and put it beside my card that you think would match the other card. But go for your gut feeling. This one. You sure? Or you want to change?
I have no idea.
You have no idea. Okay, let's have a look at it. Turn them over. It's green! So I think you really have a good intuition. So I really think you have the right player here with me.
The good thing on this point, the people who knows me know without glasses I can see nothing and it fools me directly.
I could tell you that it's yellow instead of green, but it doesn't matter. I could fool you. All right. But take a card back, place it on the pile again and shuffle one more round. And we play this game a little bit longer right now. I would go for the first card, place it here, and I would ask you to place yours beside it, but go for your gut feeling and for your intuition. Don't really think about it, just make it a gut feeling. Right?
Mm-hmm.
You sure?
100%.
100%. All right. So I really think you might have been gone for this color. I'll place it here. Okay, take the next card.
Without looking.
Just trust your feelings. This? You sure? All right, so let me think.
Look at me. We love to entertain you.
Oh, that tells me a lot about you. That you are more on the funny side of life.
Yeah.
So you're more like the funny person. And I would think funny people would more or less go with this color on third place. Take another one. Okay. Also, you're also already in the game, right? Yeah? I don't really have to tell you how it's
working. Poker face.
Great. Let me think. I'm not too sure which card I would choose here, but let me go for this color. So, which leaves me with one last color. Think that's the right one? You really do? Okay. So, I place my last bet. Place it on top. Okay. Take the pile into your hands.
In my hands.
In your hands. Don't let me touch it. And go a little bit through it like so, right?
Yeah. That's okay. The order.
This is the order?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's say I would place the first card face up on the table, which is red.
Yeah.
So we have a perfect match on the first card, which is a 50-50 choice. Not too impressive, right? But let's go for this next one. And it's a black card. And go for the third one. Maybe you start.
Yellow.
Same as I have. And I go for the next one, the green one, and lastly,
orange.
The orange color. So it tells me a lot about you that you're a damn good person with a damn good intuition.
A nice one.